Right, this is a Royal Enfield 500 Electra X I've been doing some work on. I've already removed the remains of the starter mechanism and the starter motor because the sprag clutch failed on it and the owner wanted it removed, so I've done that. He's also mentioned that although it's quite a good starter cold, it's a difficult starter when it's hot and it kicks back a lot. So I'm going to take it for a ride now to warm it up and basically check and see what the hot starts are like and whether I can do anything about them. It's one of the few that got fitted with what they call the highway kit as well, so it's got a larger Dell'Auto carburettor than most of the standard ones had, and a few other little differences as well. Anyway, I've started the engine up earlier, just run it for a couple of minutes so that I could check the oil level, because these are very good at wet sumping. You can pull a dipstick out and see nothing. Start them and run them for a minute or two, check again, and they'll be up to the high mark, so that's always something to look out for on these as well. I'll get my helmet and gloves on and get it fired up first, I think, because I don't know whether it'll want choke or not now. Got a rather awkward little choke on it. There it is. Let's see what happens. There's this little plastic lever up here on the carburetor. Sounds nice mechanically, although it should do, it's only got 8,000 miles on the clock. Just the usual run. The next village, down the hill, along the main road to the roundabout and back home. That should be enough to give me all I need to know for now. If you remember that the gears are on what I would consider to be the wrong side, let's go. Okay, well, it's certainly fully warmed up now. A little bit of a racing kick over on it. I get the impression that the first bit of throttle is a little bit weak on the carburettor. So I'll switch it off, try and restart it. Oh. Certainly going to be a hot start, I guess. Try again. Maybe it's one of those that needs leaving for 10 minutes. Then it's going to hit the awkward spot. Well, sort of kicked me back a little bit there on the first attempt that time. Going again. All of those were with no throttle, but it is racing a bit, so I'm going to go and have a cup of coffee now, warm up, and I'll come out and try it again when it's had 10 minutes to sort of half cool down. But the fact it's ticking over that fast now indicates that something's slightly amiss, and it might be running a little bit weak, so I'll have a look and see how things go, maybe make a few minor adjustments.